today we're going to be talking about Mandela effects. And I know that this topic has been covered by so many different channels, but this is my channel. And I'm gonna give you guys some of my favorite Mandela effects. If you guys don't know what a Mandela effect is, it's a collective memory that is basically misremembered by a group of people. It usually has to do with something involving pop culture or something that's popular in society that most people think that they remember, but they're not remembering it correctly. So today we're gonna break down some of my favorite ones. The term Mandela effect actually was coined by a lady named Fiona Broom. It's around 2009-2010. Fiona Broom remembered Nelson Mandela dying in the 1980s while he was imprisoned, but that in fact did not happen. Actually, Nelson Mandela went on to serve as the president of South Africa between the years of 1994 and 1999, and he did not die until 2013. There is a group of people who remember Nelson Mandela dying in the 80s, but it just never happened. So that kind of got the ball rolling for different Mandela effects. So with that little breakdown, I'm gonna tell you about some of the Mandela effects that blow my mind. If you heard them before, I'm sorry. If you have any Mandela effects that you want me to review that you think I may not have heard of, please leave your comment down below, and I promise I'll get to them. But without further ado, here's Angie's favorite Mandela effects. I hope you guys enjoy.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?
Magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty.
Hello. My name's Forrest, Forrest Gump. Do you want a chocolate? I could eat about 1.5 million of these. My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
that's all, folks.